Hey there, just a quick video of another little solar water heater I set up the other day. Similar to the other one I posted a while back, but this one I made out of the quarter inch black poly instead of the half inch. I wanted to see if I could get higher temperature water and if I could get that higher temperature a lot faster. So it seems like that is the case. Right there, that's just 50 feet coiled up. There's another second coil I'm going to chain to it. But I'm getting temperatures as high as 158 degrees Fahrenheit, and that's on a day where it's only about 90 degrees out, and the water sits in there for, say, 30 minutes. So not too bad. I can actually get around 120 degree water coming out of that at a steady state if you run the water through constantly without stopping it. So I figure if I chain a couple of them together, I'll be able to get, I'm actually thinking about putting, maybe doing a 200 foot roll. I bet I could get like 130, 135. That's pretty freaking hot water. So that's cool. If you do let the water sit in there for a little while, you can get, you know, well above 150. Interesting thing about that is if you live in an area where, you know, you say you got the bacteria, the parasites, disease causing stuff in the water, you can just let it sit in there. You can pasteurize water at about 150 degrees Fahrenheit. That'll kill just about any living thing in the water. So, making it a lot safer to drink. So this might be an option to help, you know, pasteurize water in areas where, you know, it's just not that clean. Of course, it's not going to take the sediment or trace chemicals out, but anyway, hey, for $6, what can you do? That whole thing costs $6, just $3 for the tubing, 50 cents for the dowels, 50 cents for the plywood, and I think it was like a dollar something for the staples, but if you have those, you know, some of this stuff you probably just have laying around the house. So, you know, anywhere from $3 to $6, most people could make something like this and just chain a couple of them together or coil up some more, and you've got fast free hot water from the sun. Any questions, let me know.